Officer David Sherrard from Richardson, Texas, lost his life on February 7, 2018. A 13-year veteran, he is survived by his wife and two daughters. During Police Week, please honor those who have given the ultimate sacrifice.